Now moving on to a topic which is which I thought that, because I'm sure media wants to know and ask, and I, being a media person, ex-media person, people want to know, Hema ji, that whether we have mentioned Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol in the book or not, because that they are going to ask any which way they've decided. So I thought on stage only I'll ask you that, because in the book there's a beautiful incident which you have mentioned about Sunny.
So beyond Hema Malini means that has to come.
Yes.
Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol.
So I think beautifully she has spoken about Sunny and Bobby both. So I would give, I would ask her only to speak about Sunny. The story that we mentioned in the book.
Everyone wonders ki what kind of a relationship we are having. It's very beautiful, very cordial. And whenever it is necessary, he is always there along with Dharamji. And especially when this accident took place, so he was the first person to come and see me at home and saw to that that the right doctor comes and does the stitching and removing of the stitches what was done here on my face. So I mean, it was, I was really taken aback the way he was taking so much interest. So that shows what kind of a relation we are having.
So I guess media is happy because I've asked their favorite question.